today I'm going to be cleaning out Coco's cage. Normally I do it every week, but I've left it a few more days because down here where I'm pointing, he's made a little nest. So I thought, why should I destroy it? And he literally just made it the day I was supposed to clean him out. So yeah, first thing first, we need to get the little rascal. Okay, so today you're sort of in a grumpy mood, but I managed to get him out of his purple tube. He loves that tube. And now he's going around the floor after shot. No, don't come in shot. There we go. Hi. So first I'm going to empty all of this. Like, look how big this is. That's the amount of space he had. His nest was here, and then all of this stuff was over there. So what I'm gonna do is get a bin bag and make sure no toys are in there. And yeah, I'm gonna start cleaning his cage. So thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, obviously like, subscribe please, and comment down below how well you think I did. Now, Coco is over here, being a hamster, just turning around in his tube. He's finding it really fun. Quick tip though, with a water bottle, make sure you don't create a vacuum. A vacuum is where the water bottle won't actually let water come out here, which therefore means your hamster could thirst and then they might have to go to the vet. So a tip I always, or trick I always do, tap the end, make sure water is coming out and make sure bubbles are rising to the top to create, make sure you have not created a vacuum. Also, the wheel over here, it's very easy to use, can be quite loud, but it's just there to create more space around here, and he loves it over here. So store it cleared up, and I might add some cheeky hamster footage, cute hamster footage at that, cute hamster footage at the end of this video. But apart from that.